3D printing tip number one, combine materials for optimum properties and efficiency. I routinely mix parts printed from different filaments such as HDPLA and TPU and use off-the-shelf items like bolts and bearings, PVC pipe, lumber, or even this thick HDPE cutting board which works great as a base for custom parts. Number two, develop an ecosystem for all mechanical parts. I measure and test once to find the perfect settings for just a few filaments and hardware sizes, then copy those settings for all future models. And I only have to stock a few nuts, bolts, and filaments to always have what I need. Number three, slice off a key portion of your 3D model to print and check size before printing the whole part. It takes a little time and filament up front, but trust me, it will save you so much frustration and wasted material in the long run. Number four, backfill large prints with resin to save print time. I designed this bracket mostly hollow and just sturdy enough to make sure everything fit together. Then I used up some old expired epoxy resin to fill the voids and make the part super strong. Number five, optimize for print orientation by printing in sections. Printing this adapter in a single piece would have required supports with less precision in a key area, so instead I printed each half separately and joined them with redundancy using both epoxy and plastic welding.